Whoa, this book was amazing! It was about a mom and daughter and the way they were always having fun and the way they were best friends. It actually makes me kind of sad because I grounded baby Kyla for not cleaning up her room and making a big mess, but she's already been grounded for a few days and I'm thinking of canceling everything. I think I'm gonna go up to her and ask her if she wants to hang out and let her off. I mean, all kids are a little bit messy and maybe I just overreacted. But look what we have here. More toys and they're all baby Kyla's. But you know what? It's okay because I can just tidy it up after her. This morning I went into her room and I told her good morning and she completely ignored me. Can you imagine? I really didn't want to ground her or give out to her, but I'm her mommy, so I kind of have to do that. So when she grows up, she knows how to take care of herself. But it just makes me feel so sad because baby Kyla, she is such a great girl and I love her so much. And it really pains me when she's ignoring me and she's all upset upstairs, probably crying all day, every day. I better go to the kitchen, get a little donut for her or a cupcake, and I'm gonna go upstairs and tell her I'm sorry for grounding her and ask if she wants to go to the beach or something. Now, let's see. I just hope we have some donuts or something sweet that she might like. Do we have anything here? Uh-oh, there's no sweets over here. Ooh, there's a cupcake. Yes, chocolate cupcake. I bet you Donnie will be upset with me that I took a last chocolate cupcake, but you know what? It's all right. Myself and baby Kyla can go to the bakery and buy some fresh ones. Oh gosh, I'm so nervous. I hope baby Kyla will hang out with me today. I mean, it's the weekend and she has nothing else to do, so she better hang out with me. Because Donnie and baby Kaya are out and Lily is with her grandparents. Oh, look, there she is. Oh, I think she's doing her homework, is she? Hi, baby Kyla. What are you doing?
Leave me alone, mommy. Get out of my room. You grounded me. And now all I'm doing is my project for school. I'm so upset because the weather is so lovely outside, but you grounded me and I'm stuck here in this room.
Well, baby Kyla, this is why I actually came here. I came into your room because I feel really, really bad that I grounded you for making a big mess. So I want to apologize and I brought you a cupcake and I wanted to see if maybe you want to hang out with me today. I mean, it's the weekend and you don't have to do any school projects or anything like that. Come on, baby Kyla, let's go hang out with me, please. And why is your phone keep buzzing? Who are you texting?
I don't want that cupcake, mommy. It's too much sugar in it. And I already had a donut today because daddy gave me one. And no, I forgive you and thank you for ungrounding me, but I'm actually really busy with this project and my phone is buzzing because my friend Alice keeps asking me questions about the project. Now please just leave me alone. I have to get this done. I want to get an A in it. I want to be the best in the class.
Well, okay, okay. I'll take that cupcake and I'll put it back to the shelf. Now, you finish your project. I understand. I'm so proud of you that you want to get an A and be the best in the class. And maybe we can hang out a bit later, watch a movie or some in the evening, okay? Okay, I guess I'm just going to go hang out on my own all day. Bye, baby Kyla. See you later. Oh my gosh, this was terrible. She hates me. My own daughter, she doesn't want to hang out with me. And she didn't even want that chocolate cupcake. She must still be really, really upset with me for grounding her like that. Oh, but you know what? It's okay. I'll let her do that project. Ooh, I know. I'll go and buy popcorn, candy, and later on, when she's finished with that project, I can organize a little movie here by the fire, and me and her can chill out, get into our PJs, and have mommy and daughter time. Ooh, it's raining. I guess I better wait here till the rain stops. Oh yay, finally, it has stopped raining. And now it's time for me to go to the store and get a few snacks, some candy, some popcorn for myself and baby Kyla to watch a really cool movie tonight. I can't wait for it, just to get into our PJs, cuddle up on the couch, and watch a romantic comedy. That'll be so cool. I just still feel so upset that she's still mad at me for grounding her. I mean, does she really have that project to do, or is she just lying to me because she doesn't want to hang out with me? In this book that I was reading, it's about a mom and daughter and how they're best friends and how they always hang out together and have fun. And that's what I want to do with my daughter, baby Kyla. I want her to like me like she likes her best friends and maybe share her secrets with me. I mean, in a few years, she might even get a boyfriend. So I want her to tell me everything. That's why I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission to befriend baby Kyla and make her like me and want to hang out with me. And maybe tomorrow we can even go clothes shopping, we can go to a spa, get our nails done, our hair done, and do lots of girly stuff. Oh, she would love it so much. It would be so cool. Now, oh, I think I saw baby Kyla's crown on that bridge. But that can't be her. I mean, she's in her room doing a project. I saw it again. Oh my goodness, is that baby Kyla? Oh, it is her. She's talking to some boy. Ah, who is that boy? I can't see anything from here. Gotta get back. Oh my goodness. Oh, I don't want her to see me. But I can't believe it. She lied to me? Baby Kyla is there with some boy, and she told me she's too busy to hang out with me because she has to do a school project? Guys, what do I do now? Should I just let it go and hope that she will talk to me about it later on? Or should I go and start screaming at her and ground her again for lying to me? This is so hard. I really don't want to embarrass her in front of her friend. Like, I mean, it's not like they're kissing or anything. They're just having a little chat. So, you know what? I'm just gonna pretend I didn't see anything and I'm gonna go to the store. And when I get home, I'm gonna ask her if she wants to hang out. And I will sneakily ask her if she has any boyfriends or any boyfriends that she hanged out with today. And we'll see if she'll tell me the truth. I just hope it's not her boyfriend. She's way too young to be meeting up with boys like this behind my back. Well, at least they weren't kissing or anything, so I guess that's good. Okay. I just need to stop talking about baby Kyla kissing boys because that's just actually making me mad. Okay, what will I get? Some popcorn? Ooh, I need to get some donuts. I'll get different flavors because I'm really not sure which ones baby Kyla likes. She changes her mind every single day. Ooh, I'll get some chocolate for us as well. Is there any drinks around here? Any juices or any soda? Oh no, there's nothing to drink here. But you know what? I have an idea. I'm gonna go to McDonald's and I'm gonna get ourselves some chocolate milkshakes. They're baby Kyla's favorite. She's gonna love it. Okay, let's just hope they have some milkshakes there. Hold on a second. Is that baby Kyla? She was on the bridge and now they're there. Hiding in that little place. Oh my gosh, they're kissing. She's kissing that boy. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. Baby Kyla is kissing a boy. I got my daughter sneaking out of the house and making out with her boyfriend. What am I gonna do? Oh my goodness, this is so hard. Okay. I better not panic. I just need to get out of here before baby Kyla sees me. Well, she's gonna think that I'm stalking her. And I don't want to embarrass her in front of her boyfriend. But this just shows how grown up she is, guys. She's already sneaking around with boys. I better get home and tell Donnie everything.